So let's base the fact on why your mom's pregnant.
See, I raped that bitch cause she didn't hear the rant. Then I left, that's right, I went. So I went in my car and dropped away. Drive to my place. Drove steady, not a rushing pace. When I got in my house, I tried my best to forget it. So I went straight to the refrigerator. I wanted something with bread in hand. So I made myself a sandwich and ate it like I ate your mom. Damn, I'm getting back the taste of rum from your mom. Eating your mommy's yummy in my tummy. So I plead to the crowd. I scream out loud. People, swine, go away. And the rest of you, happy Valentine's Day.